Hi guys, welcome back to the Alpha Crypto channel, where I talk about cryptocurrencies, crypto airdrop, crypto news, and everything in the crypto space. I make videos every day where I review solid project shit coins. I talk about coins that are trending on CoinMarketCap. I make videos generally. We are currently at 5,230 subscribers. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn my bell post notification on so that we can hit 6,000 and 7,000 before the end of this month. I'm sure we can achieve this with your support, guys. So quickly, my first video for the day, I'll be trying to review the crypto market and just see what is going on. If you look at the market and overview on CoinMarketCap, you can see that the market is down. Everything is almost looking bearish. The whole market is looking red, but apart from a couple of few coins that are not doing badly right now, Bitcoin is less than $50,000, which is not a good sign for Bitcoin right now. But Bitcoin is currently less than $50,000, and you can see that Ethereum was doing well last week. It did slightly well last week, but right now Ethereum is currently 0.63%, while Binance Coin has done 3% up after going down during the course of the week. But right now it is 3% up. If you go down, you see Solana is less than $200. Solana is currently $188. It went down 16% during the last 7 days, but it is just 1.3% up today. And Cardano is one of the tokens that has really, I won't say broken my heart or disappointed me, but the expectations I had in Cardano after Cardano hit its all-time high in $3, you know, was cut short when the Cardano fell. I think that was last week or so, but right now, 2 weeks ago. Currently, if you look at Cardano, in the last 7 days, Cardano was down 14%, and at the time of recording this video, it's just down like 12 cents, I mean 0.12%. I mean, and then surprisingly, Ripple is beginning to bounce. This Ripple has done 10% up today, which is actually a very good sign. One thing you should try to check out is what is making Ripple bounce back, what is ongoing with their case. I don't know the reason why Ripple is gaining this kind of figure right now, but it's something I can take my time to check out. But from the chart, you can see that Ripple has done plus 10%, and it's a good time for Ripple. A lot of people have expectations on Ripple, but it has not been because of the case it has with SEC that is still in court. Now let's move down. You see that Polkadot too, during the course of the last 7 days, has been down, but right now it has done 0.18%. Which is also not too good, but generally we all know that the market is not good. Terra Luna has done 6%. While every coin was struggling in the last 7 days, Terra Luna has gone like 14.5%, and right now it has done another 6%, making Terra Luna to what, $71, guys. So if we move on, I would like to look at some coins in the metaverse ecosystem. Right, Shiba Inu. Right now Shiba Inu is just 1.5% up. It has, in the last 7 days also, Shiba Inu was affected. It went down 13%, and AVAS coin, Avas coin, did as low as 22.95%. There was a time this coin went up massively, but the last 7 days has not been very good for Avas coin, right? But right now it is like plus 2.90%. At the time of recording this video, I don't know how this will be by the end of today. Now let's move forward. You see that Polygonmatic, during the course of this week, has been showing very positive signs, going up. Even yesterday it went up slightly, but right now Matic is down 4.86%. And crypto.com, one of my token I've been watching, you know, as it has so much potential, as I feel it is still underpriced. It's 0.6 cents at the moment, and it went down 15%. It was also affected, and the way it is, crypto.com is one token you guys should watch out for next year. Let's continue to check. I want to see the token in the metaverse ecosystem, like Gala, Decentraland. I expect Gala to go up today. Mana should also show some positive signs, Sandbox and co. Let me see the token in the metaverse ecosystem. I'm yet to find them. Okay, look at the Sandbox. The Sandbox is up 9.52% during the course of the last 7 days. It was down 9.06%, but right now it has bounced back. Is up like 9.83% at the time of recording this video. If we move down, I'm sure we're going to see Mana, Decentraland. I'm here to find Decentraland. I don't know if I've, okay, look at Decentraland. I know Decentraland is supposed to come. Now, the Decentraland is also 4.72%. It seems like the token in the Metaverse ecosystem are bouncing back. Like, the Decentraland is up 4.81%, even though it went 11.9% during the course of the week, just like every other token was affected. Axie Infinity is, went down as low as 16.58%, but then it's just up 2%. Not very convincing, but it is also a token in the Metaverse ecosystem. And Gala is the coin, the token, no, Axie Infinity is a game. Gala is the token used in Axie Infinity. Let me check Gala. Right, let me look for Gala. I expect Gala to also be up like over 5%, but then let me check Gala. Can't find Gala. Where's Gala? Okay. Wow, exactly, number 43. This is Gala. Gala is up 18%. Gala is up 18%. 18% currently was 0.5 cents, although it was initially down 7.85%, but right now it is up 18%, which is a good sign for Gala. Yeah, the market generally, the overview of the market is bearish. Some of the tokens are just trying to recover. I just saw a token that did 34%. Audios is 10% up, even after going 20 something percent down. A token did 34%. Yeah, this is it. Wasp token did 34%. Currently was 0.6 cents. Yeah, in the last 7 days it is 0.22%. You guys should take note of this token. You can go on to do your own research and find out why these tokens are trending. But basically, this is an overview of what is happening. IOTX token is up 16% after 14% down the last 7 days. This is summary of what is happening right now. But then I'm very happy to see Ripple SRP bounce back. It's nice to see that Gala is not doing bad. Gala is bouncing back, and the tokens in the Metaverse ecosystem are not doing bad. I would love to see Solana go back to $200. Okay, but then whichever way, just keep holding. You know, this is just me giving you an overview of the crypto market today at the time of recording this video, guys. I'll go on to do other videos, review and stuff like that. But then don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn my bell post notification on, so when I drop interesting content, you'll be among the first to see. Bye for now, and I hope to see you in my next video.